whenever you guys are ready.
Man, we keep hearing a lot about defensive alertness. That's really what's cost you guys in the last couple of games. How do you go about trying to correct that?
In practice, it's been the biggest emphasis. We go an hour doing it, different drills. We brought up some old drills that we were doing over the summer. We're doing as much as we can just to definitely change our principles, almost to emphasize them. We want to be that team that can hold a team to 50, 60, because we hold them under 65 and win the game. It's been proven with 12 and 0 under 66 points. So that's a big emphasis for us.
How do you guys get away from being so good? Like, one of the top teams in the conference and now kind of slip back?
I think we might have got a bit comfortable. Our offense was coming along as the season progressed, so we felt comfortable in our offense, and that maybe let us relax in a few of our games, and now it's come and caught up with us, so I feel like we need to get back to those defensive concepts now.
Coach says he sees a lot of resting off the ball, and that's going to be the big kind of question, guys, mostly. Does that stuff really stand out when you go watch the film? I think you guys see it pretty clearly.
Yeah, we can, and I feel a lot of us think, yeah, we might be standing up against the grid, and I think we still need to be in our stance and showing that we're ready, because maybe it's one thing thinking it, but your body needs to be ready as well. So I can be standing up and know the guy's coming, but I've got to be in the stance and ready to go. And I think that's a big difference that we need to train.
Guys,
that
like Coach said, you don't have a class right now, so you guys are going to be spending a lot of time in the gym. Is that best for you guys, right?
Yeah, I think it is. We did really well over the winter break. We had no classes, and we were really emphasizing like two or three practices a day. So coach has been telling us to come in, get more shots up. So that's what we've been doing. Obviously, the guys in the apartments are a little bit struggling with the travel, but the guys in the dorms, we got together, we come back in late at night, put more shots up.
Has the confidence level wavered at all with this team? How would you gauge the locker room?
I think we're still pretty confident. Obviously, we've had a few tough losses that we shouldn't have lost. But I still feel like we're on a good track. Coach has got some good spirits. We watched a film yesterday, and he was trying to emphasize that this isn't a session where we're just going to chew out and say how all the things we've done wrong. But it's how we correct it, how we move forward. So